Hello, Internet. I'm Jesse, also known as Tango, and this is Chrono Trigger for Extra Life. Extra Life is a charity organization that partners gamers with local Children's Miracle Network hospitals to raise money for kids in need. Any money you donate up to the link at the top of the screen up here goes directly to Children's Miracle Network hospitals here in Colorado. I don't see any of it. Though you do have the option of requesting a small one-inch sticker to indicate that you support it for any donation of $5 or more. I missed a chest. That's not as helpful as I'd like it to be. Now, if you caught yesterday's stream at the end of the day, I was getting beat up repeatedly. Golem sisters, repeatedly. And looking at things online, it's like, well, if you fought one of them, it'll have a slightly different thing. I'm like, I never even saw one of them before. But from what I've read, I should not physically hit them, I should just throw magic at them constantly. They'll reply back with whatever magic they were last hit with, so. The other strategy at this point would be to be using Luca on fire all the time, and have gone back in time and equipped everybody with certain vests from prehistory. Because while you can only get one each of the red vest and the white vest, the black vest and the blue vest, or its male counterpart, if you do the right order. there are multiple items that absorb fire. Apparently, I've achieved what I need. Let's go right back to the save point. Put the right equipment back on people now. Once again, I have forgotten to start my turn. Here it is, ladies and gentlemen, the final boss of the game. And I'm both serious and not. Oh, I've got a cutscene and you all can't see it. I'm sorry. There weren't cutscenes in the original Super Nintendo release when they redid it on the DS, and again for PC. They made changes and added like anime cutscenes that don't count as running from the actual game. And of course now it doesn't want to even capture the game. Great. Tell it to lie and capture something else.